This is WB17 News at 10.
The Motiva refinery in Delaware has agreed to pay $36.4 million for the death of a worker in a 2001 explosion. 50-year-old Jeffrey Davis of Fairless Hills, Pennsylvania, was on a catwalk above an acid tank when it blew up and collapsed. His body was never found. Motiva will pay Jeffrey's widow, Mary, $12.9 million. The couple's five kids would each get $2.1 million. Motiva pleaded no contest in July to criminal charges related to the disaster.